fight. The less money we make, it's like the less they love us. It's funny how money will change people's perspective of us. Cold of the streets, my heart in the game. I wake up every single day and I go hard in the pain. If I go to jail, I don't complain, it's part of the game. This is the hand I was dealt and it's the cards that I'm playing. And I'll never fold, did a bid because I never told. So who my plug was, the police will never know. They gave my homie 100 years, that isn't right. It's like they want that man to die inside that prison twice. Meanwhile, I can't help the way I'm living life. I try so hard, but seems that I can't get it right. Lord, I hope you hear me, God. If you was drug, wouldn't have a conspiracy charge. I'm praying every day that the Lord will save my mortal soul. Cause right now, I felt I've lost any sort of control.
I came in the game, didn't expect any change. I was really doing it for a hobby. Just made the music for the soul and hopes that one day you would finally go and touch somebody. Just trying to get it how we live. I was trying to do it big. Wasn't trying to make no enemies or friends. But as the story is told, I guess it's just how it goes. Ended up with a lot of work in the end.
Never expected I would make it with this rap thing. Cause all I ever really wanted was to stack chains. So pills to people that never had a back pain. Man, yeah, I made it out that crack game. So forgive me if I sound different than these white cats to say that they white trash but never sold a white pack. I'm really from the streets, all of my people know. I was serving in the nations just a week ago. I'm out here every day ducking, dodging for my freedom. A room full of junkies pushing pills through a needle. It's my life, you have to see it just so you believe it. Lord knows I can't afford to sign another plea agreement. My daughter's 3-year-old now, by valet probation. When I get home, she would have already graduated. I keep a gangster, that's why the streets feel me. I'd rather have the police kill me than be found guilty.
I came in the game, didn't expect any change. I was really doing it for a hobby. Just made that music from the soul and hopes that one day you would finally go and touch somebody. Just trying to get it how we live. I was trying to do it big. Wasn't trying to make no enemies or friends. But as the story is told, I guess it's just how it goes. Ended up with a lot of work in the end. Somebody just trying to get it how we live. I was trying.